Otherwise, in this video I'm going to show you how you can add other user in your Windows 10. So all you need to do is go to that settings icon on your Windows taskbar, and click on accounts. And as you can see, this is my main account. Click on add someone else to this PC and a window will pop up. As you can see, my PC just show a little bit of it, so you can scroll it from the right. Let me show you. Anything, doesn't matter. Enter password. I don't think we need to change the security questions and then click on we have to change the security questions. Okay, so if anything. Done. As you can see, we can get signing access to this account. So now upload this. So you can access the account. As you can see here, we added the another account. Here it is. So that's it for this video guys, hope you guys like it. If you like, click that red subscribe button, like this video, share it with your friends, and I'll see you in the next video.